The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the Ring of Honor World Tag Team Championship. Introducing first,
four of WWE's finest squaring off in what will assuredly be an exciting tag team encounter.
Heading toward the ring with a no-nonsense look, that's for sure.
These teams are determined to walk away with a win. Something's got to give. And these teams have been waiting for this one, and so have I.
Challengers, Hancock and Ramon. And their opponents, they are the Ring of Honor World Tag Team Champions, Matt Taren and the Prodigy, Michael Bennett, the United Kingdom.
In a few seconds, the wait is over, and we will finally get this match underway. And there's the bell.
The bell rang for this championship match, and we're underway. This is a classic struggle between champion and challenger.
Plenty of fight left.
You're right. This guy's still near 100%.
What a punch! Look at this. He's in full control of this one. Oh, out of nowhere!
Tell me what you think about Hancock.
A ton of talent, a ton of ability. Certainly someone that
makes the cover. Plenty of fight left.
You're right. This guy's still near 100%.
Wow, that overhand punch started down behind his feet and just kept coming.
Woo-hoo! Man, that came out of left field. Boy, did he get dropped or what?
It all comes down to this. One-on-one for the championship. This is where legacies are born and dreams are shattered.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Ouch! After a move like that, he's gonna need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not gonna be comfortable for a while.
He gets the tag.
This could be huge. Big elbow. Oh, man, what a shot.
Going toe-to-toe here.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
Moving like a man possessed. don't think there are two teams I'd rather see square off against each other right now. This is amazing.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Careful here, going for the cover. And it's up, he got the shoulder up.
He makes the tag. What a clothesline.
Look out, here's the belly-to-belly suplex.
Man, a belly-to-belly suplex performed to perfection.
We're looking at complete domination here. Kneeling kick combo.
Kneeling kick combo. I love it.
You have to wonder what's going through these guys' minds in a match of this magnitude. Makes the cut. Plenty of fight left.
You're right. This guy's still near 100%. No, wait. Nice reversal.
Looking motivated now. He gets the tag.
And now he's back out on the apron.
He may have to worry about internal injuries.
Not today, too fast.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The breeze may give him a cold.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get
hoping in, and he escapes with a kick out. A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Going for the cover. Just making his presence felt there.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
No!
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Whoa! Whoa!
Bennett with a big move there.
Look at the end of here. Look how slow he is to recover here. Now the shoulders are down.
And the shoulders up.
And the match continues. I love this. What? Does he have his eyes open?
He gets the tag. Just toying with the competition a little.
He makes the tag.
Well, Ramon, there it is.
Man, that could be the difference maker for Ramon.
What a finishing move. This could be it right here.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
And the ref starts to count.
Oh, this spells trouble right here.
Oh, Hancock. Big moves.
Wow, Hancock continues to impress.
We've got everybody going at it now.
Tag team championship at stake. Which team wants it more?
Well, that's the question of the night. That's the question this match will answer, Michael.
Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
There's the switch. Oh, Hancock. Big moves.
Wow, Hancock continues to impress.
Not going to win many matches with that move.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Not today, too fast.
His midsection taking a lot of damage here. The Anaconda Vice, this one is over.
Anaconda Vice, now that hurts.
I don't believe the destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going for...
Look at him catch him off guard.
Quick ref count. Oh, out of nowhere. What an incredible lariat. No, wait, knife reversal.
Someone off their feet. You gotta be kidding me.
Yeah, that was quite the slam, wasn't it, Cole? What a display of power that was.
Not today, too fast.
Quick pin. Hey, is this it?
It may be.
Two. And there's the count.
There's the switch. Unleashes the backdrop with a vengeance.
Oh, man, that's coming down from a long way up, hitting hard. I think it's gut check time now.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Oh, out of nowhere.
There's the, and he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done. I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
We're looking at complete domination here. He gets the tag. What a shot. That was the perfect strike. That's what you call getting drilled. A wild overhead punch wreaking havoc in here.
No kidding, that shot came out of nowhere.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding, this is gonna need some serious medical attention. Wow, he's still down after that. A ferocious clothesline, just devastating.
He is getting dissected.
Oh my, Taren comes up big there.
I don't think Taren's ever looked better. Here's the cover.
One, and two. And he gets out of the way.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Thank you.
What are the odds that we'll see new tag team champions come out of here tonight?
I'm telling you, very good if you ask me.
Ramon, there it is.
Man, that could be the difference maker for Ramon.
Look at this. There's absolutely no wasted motion in this attack.
Makes the cover.
One, two. Oh!
Whoa! A direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
What a move! What a smart move! Not today. Too fast.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
And the knuckles connect.
Inside the ring now.
Finally. Let's get this done inside the ring.
What a match.
What are the odds that we'll see new tag team champions come out of here tonight?
I'm telling you, very good if you ask me. We could see the tag team titles change hands right here before our very eyes.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Oh, wow.
You gotta be kidding me. What a slam. What a ferocious slam.
We're looking at complete domination here. There it is. Well done.
Oh, no. A slam like that is all.
Oh, and he eats the canvas.
With a forward going for the cover.
One. And the ref starts the count. Not today, too fast. And there's the count. Quick thinking to avoid that. And the ref starts the count. And he gets leveled.
This match has been 100 mile per hour since the opening bell.
Oh, and I don't see any slowing down in the future. This is a great matchup. I'm loving it. This is dangerous.
Not today. Too fast. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Great counter. Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
He's unleashing a vicious assault on that shoulder. Tag team match here tonight. I don't think the tag team scene has ever been hotter here in WWE.
Hey, come on. There's no need for this.
If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible.
Why not? If it's working, don't change it.
Man, he's still down after that move.
I almost wonder if his bell got seriously wrong there.
A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe.
You're right about that. The crowd is buzzing. They're ready for this thing to get underway.
Look at this. He's just barely moving.
I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
We're looking at complete domination here. That shot hit the opponent exactly in the right spot. What accuracy.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
What are you doing? We got a match going on here.
Going to the well again.
We now have to question if he'll be able to come back after that.
Thus far, this has been a phenomenal championship contest. Who will win? Who's going home with the title?
Man, from the way things look right now, Cole, your guess is as good as mine. This has been so even, so back and forth. Who is going to win this thing? Look out!
Oh my, Taryn comes up big there.
I don't think Taryn's ever looked better.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
Wow, he's still down after that. His body has to be broken right now.
And there's the count. He set it up. Going for broke. Warm up the buses. This one's over.
There it is.
It's over. That's gotta be it.
One.
He thinks he has it.
Two. The referee getting involved now.
Oh my gosh! He's got him hooked.
You have to wonder how much punishment that back can withstand.
When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power. Oh, there's another hit.
Whoa, a direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
And there's the count. And the ref starts the count. And there's the count.
Two. Bringing it back between the ropes.
And that's a good thing.
One of these two will be walking out here as champion, while the other will be left to pick up the pieces.
The referee getting involved now. And there's the count. And the ref starts the count. Not today. Too fast.
Wow. He's still down after that.
Too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
I don't agree with you, King.
Six.
Oh, and he missed that
Seven.
One. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The breeze may give him a cold.
Oh, man! Did you hear that?
Another shot for good measure. This is when you know you'll pull out anything you need in order to put away your opponent for good.
He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar. Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end.
And there's the count. And the ref starts the count. And there's the count. The referee getting involved now.
One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt. He's looking to create some separation here. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects. He's showing no signs of letting up.
Six.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously.
Bennett with a big move there.
Oh, Bennett's looking to end it here.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring. The shoulders are down.
kicks out.
And he lives to fight again. Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Ow!
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Count, ref, count. Man, there's no getting up from that. Hey, come on. There's no need for this. He's got him.
We're looking at complete domination here. He's going for the pin. One, this could be it.
Two, I think he's got him. They got it! Oh, what a spectacular match.
Victory.
Man, you can bet there's going to be a celebration tonight.
Guys, I have to say, that was an amazing match.